deprive me of the food I eat, and even bind my hands and my feet. But as long as I know Jesus, then
said that I